link for Twitter when I go live.
Yeah.
And I have yet to see the see it actually pop up. Yeah, a little bit, but in the pantheon of things, it's a minor problem. Alright, so you must give me about 3 minutes to do that thing you love.
Oh, shocker. The thing I always tell you to do before we sign off every night?
Well, yes, but in my defense, I had to install a new hard drive, so...
Don't worry, I'll be here.
Good, I would miss you if you went otherwise.
I'm sure the stream's really enjoying this.
Oh yeah, all the zero people watching currently really are looking for it.
Just listen to your soothing voices would be enough.
Right? That's what I said.
You should do a Go to Fuck to Sleep podcast together.
Wow.
Go the fuck to sleep.
Exactly, see? Torsk can bring the rage, you can bring the soothing voice.
Does Torsten want to bring the rage?
It's Torsten.
I am the rage.
It's a rhetorical question, really. He is the rage, yeah.
Yeah, look at that. That's just wonderful. Yeah, look at this stream. Everybody loves this. This is great.
How many people we got?
Me, watching myself.
Weird.
I'm doing it so I could monitor it if anything comes up. Let me just turn that down more. Sell a whole heap of this. This is some prime watching going on right now, man. Just butts riveted to seats. That's what's going on.
Follow the Rex Chapman account
on Twitter.
Yeah, on Twitter.
Maybe on my normal account. What do you do?
There's a really funny video he just posted of a tractor trailer getting hit by a train.
That's funny. I'm just getting rid of anything that's under 600, so.
That's fine. Anything under 600?
Yeah.
Legendaries too?
No, just purples and stuff, sorry. Oh. I misspoke. down to the Jacobs almost. Yeah. Sadly, I keep all the 600 or all the legendaries and anything over 600, pretty much. Unless it has a special message on the weapon, then I keep it just for nostalgic value.
Oh yeah, I got rid of a bunch of those.
Yeah. I mean, other than annoying you, I haven't had to do that yet, so. It's just, I realistically know I'm never going to use anything that's like 540 or such, even if it's cool, so.
I'll never use it. I have legendaries.
True. But that's why I don't worry about them too much. Man, I don't have many high-level Tidior things. Or high-level torque things. Oop. Okay, I should be on my last lap. Do you know, with the Maliwan Blacksite, what we're looking at for...
No idea.
Like, what kind of... Do we know what kind of enemies or such, or not even that?
No idea.
Okay.
Stuff. I need to like diversify my ammo my ammo loads. So I don't have like three pistols or.
Makes sense.
Yeah.
Okay, it was down to Tedior, so I should be almost done now.
Hey, look at all these legendary.
Don't you dare.
What's that one? What's that one?
You're so mean.
What's that one?
So mean.
What's that one?
So mean.
What's that one?
So mean.
Ooh. I'm gonna take this one. I'm gonna take that one.
Who hurt you?
That one. And that one.
Who hurt you?
I already have like three of those. That one. That one. And that one. Not that.
I'll know if anything's missing.
I know you're gonna do well. I'm not taking anything.
I'm that pedantic.
Alright, Mr. Pedantic, but uses his tummy to describe his stomach.
I'd say it made sense. I just said it's where we're at.
I was. The guy go through like 10,000 iridium just to see if he can get a legendary from
the gun.
he didn't get a single one.
Wow. You know, I mean, there is one thing that I kind of feel like is a missed opportunity that I haven't done yet, and that's go through and make sure or use some of the keys rather Mm. Yeah, the golden keys.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, pistol. And I'm just finding the gun real quick. Just to make sure. Yep, Daisy Lucky 7, I could use it again, so.
Yay!
I'm just going to store some of the legendaries that I'm not going to use immediately, and then I will be ready to go.
Okie dokie. Excuse me. All I know is I've got a fire gun, an electric gun, and a corrosive gun.
Nice.
I'm ready. I got a shit ton of ammo.
Okay, cool. Down to 15 in my slot, so I...
You have 15 open slots?
Yeah. Let me just check what's in the claimed lost loot one.
I'm not going to use any of that. I'm not going to use probably any of the history there.
Wonder what kind of stuff we're gonna get. Oh, hey! Used a golden key. Look at you go.
Yeah. That gun's actually pretty good. Can I actually hold on to that one? I got a lot of SMGs.
They must know you. I'll open one golden key while you're finishing up.
Yeah,
oh cool, I got a legendary. I think. Nope. There's just some gold underneath the thing.
That's about the same.
How can any of this be 500s and such?
But the number doesn't mean much.
I know.
Like you shouldn't really look at that.
Yeah, but it still. Most of the time, it kind of tells me it's things I'm not going to use ever.
Remember, go based off your playstyle.
True.
Your playstyle is much more diverse than mine.
That is true. I like to shock things. Shock. Yeah. And aww.
Alright, I'm gonna move the ship.
Coming up to the bridge to enjoy it with you.
Alright.
Excuse me. Oh, that was funny. My second rocket hit the windshield right at the moment we jumped.
Alright, let's go to the drop pod. When I get there, I'll just go.
Okay. I'm right behind you, more or less. I'm very curious what this is going to be like.
Lorelei, I'm outside the Maliwan facility.
Wicked! Get in there and take down whatever Maliwan's cooking up. I don't care how you do it, as long as it's messy.
Alright. Well, that's been my guardian token. I have five of them. Cute.
Hey Torsten, look where I am.
Hold on, I'm doing something.
Okay.
Look at you. So proud of you.
Very secure. Hey, look, I got the trophy finally for Master of All That I Survey.
Oh, good.
Maybe I'll get the other ones too.
Well, the other one we need is the stupid shooting range. And I know you have ideas.
I have a lot of ideas.
Alright, ready? Oh, alright, let's go. Now, I don't think the thing is timed. There's definitely some ratchets here, though.
Oh, I love ratchets. They're my ratchetiest friends. Hello, person watching. How are you today?
Ooh. That could be quite healthy.
Yeah, they're not run-of-the-mill ratchets, that's for sure.
I think there's just a lot more of them.
You know, I like to say a lightning weapon that chains to nearby people solves all ratch problems. So is this... You haven't watched anything about this, right? You don't know what this is like either?
Nope. I know there's some crazy boss fights later on. About all I know.
It was very, very interesting that we chose, to keep it in, the level we did.
What do you mean?
Aren't we on, the, what do you call those levels? The,
Oh, the mayhem levels?
Mayhem level.
I might have changed it, because I was doing a, where are we on?
Oh, yeah, it looks like Mayhem 1.
Yeah, we're on Mayhem 1. So, yeah, because I tried to do a circle of slaughter by myself, like, over the weekend.
Nice.
Which I did, but it was... I don't see myself ever being able to do that with, Oh, here we go.
Ooh, what is that?
You got power guns, too.
Yeah, I see him. Oh, another orb behind us.
Yeah, you worry about them, I'll take out the war dogs.
Yeah, I got it. That was gratifying.
Alright, we're in.
The fighting pit.
Oh, that's not it.
This guy doesn't want to die. About to light a fire, Scarecrow. Oh, I used a fire weapon because nothing else I was using was actually hurting him.
Yeah, you use that. Yeah, you say you use your electric one up in here. Take their shield out.
Well, that last. The big guy was electrical, so I didn't think it would do very much.
It won't do much for him.
But now that these guys are here.
Ghost call, how's it going now? Ooh, hello. I think he was shooting me.
Oh, dang it.
What got you?
Guy behind me, jetpack commando. Didn't notice he was behind me.
Okay. Keep knocking me around. I couldn't get to you, they kept knocking me around.
No worry, bud. Oh. Why am I just watching you?
I don't know if I can. I think it's because I couldn't. I think it's because I didn't revive you. Yeah.
Huh. Well, that could be very unfortunate.
You want me to just kill myself so we can start over?
I know. Maybe after you finish the fight that you're on?
Yeah.
May I say it's at least worth trying to beat the guys in the area, see if it lets me respawn then.
Yeah, that's true. Oh, hello.
Oh. A boss fight on your own. Neato.
I got him. Nope, that's not done.
Where's your pet?
It's dead already.
Oh, well.
I'm on.
Nice! Good job. Oh, you're down again.
Yeah, I'm gonna die. So what did we learn?
Watch out behind you.
Watch behind you and don't get ahead.
I wasn't ahead, I was to your left. There's a distinct difference.
Yes, but someone got behind you.
Back from the dead.
I know how you operate, man. You get very, very aggressive when you get very overconfident.
Is it overconfidence or just anger?
It is overconfidence. Like, stick to what works. Don't get fancy.
Don't abandon me this time.
I got the gunners.
Yeah, I got the one on the right already.
There we go. Yeah, watch these snipers. The jetpack commandos. They do a
lot.
Yeah,
that was what got me last time. There's one on our right behind us.
Yep. He's down. They seemingly like to run out to us.
I like that.
So, I'm fine with that. Oh, we got one in the back. You got him?
I think so.
No, he's still alive.
Oh, okay.
Got him. Drawing attention.
Already?
Always. There's one thing she's good at.
Hello, war dog. Funny, I just see all the elemental damage my gun applied going off behind the wall.
Alright.
So you're gonna trigger the boss now, alright?
Like that. There we go. They got that shield.
I'm getting this guy that spawned behind us real quick.
Alright. I'm just backing up.
Yeah, there's a couple back here.
Yeah. I think there's a commando. What the fuck?
That's God, those missiles he's shooting.
No, that was your gun.
No, there's these red boxes underneath us.
Oh,
I
know, but nothing had landed in there. And my shield suddenly just disappeared.
By the way, where are you?
Far left.
Hey,
you got it way ahead of me.
No, I went to the right. I'm behind you now.
Alright.
I was just trying to get an angle on them.
Yeah. Good job, Leia.
Oh, hello, Special Ops guy.
Oh, gotta move.
I'm just gonna do some cardio for a moment.
That's fine. I don't know how we get through that shield.
Even grenades are bouncing off it. I have a thought. Cover me.
Yeah, I see what you're doing.
Yep.
There we go.
His shield's down.
Yep, we got it. Come on, man. See, all you just gotta do is not be... Don't treat him like outlaws. Phone?
Right, treat them like outlaws. Got it.
No, don't. God damn it. That's dying on purpose for you.
Hey, I figured out how to shoot him, didn't I?
You did.
There you go. You gotta take the good with the bad with me, huh?
Yeah, something. I would say if you have your demon's breath, I think you definitely gonna need that.
Demon's breath? Which one is that?
That's the assault rifle, the corrosive.
You mean the breath of the dying?
That's what it is.
Yeah, I have it equipped.
Okay, good. I think we're gonna need that.
Yeah, it feels that way.
I think I saw the one piece that I did see was a thing called a Valkyrie. And it's there's an ammo dispenser right there. It's just all corrosive.
Nice.
Or all armor, so the shield uses it against it.
Let me know when you're ready.
Where's my... Okay. I'll leave it at it. Alright.
Oh, I see you didn't let me know when you were ready.
Guess you didn't stand your toes, Ken. Oh, yep, here's the Valkyries.
Alright, you corrosive weapon, I'm going to, work on their shields.
Shield? Alright.
Oh, though they're in these weird bubble things.
That helps. Oh, they have friends.
Of course they do. And they're commandos, so...
Oh, one's back.
Where are you in relation to me now?
Far right.
Okay. Coming over.
Oh, we got one door. God damn it, Ken.
You know, I watched the people who were shooting us, and it definitely wasn't from my gun.
Same effect every time.
All I know is I saw this blue stuff coming at us from where that group of people was.
Oh, she's down. Oh, can't do anything about that. Leave me alone. Not fair, if you're immune, I can't do anything to you.
There's gotta be something with those things they're standing near.
It's just you gotta hit them. You gotta hit them and they come down.
See, look, the storm caller. That's the person that keeps hitting us with the lightning. See, it's sitting right here on the floor now.
There are little drones in the air, by the way.
And I'm trying to work on this.
And
yep, didn't see the war dog. I'm down, by the way.
Can you get any of them? I'm trying to get to you.
Yeah, I got one.
There we are.
Oh, hello, Valkyrie. How's it going? Please stop. I'm separated from you, by the way.
We're on both sides. We're fine.
I'm coming over to you.
I got an eye on you. Behind you, jump up. Alright, third, the last two. I'm up. Got him.
Those are advanced mechs, but we're after something bigger. Keep going.
That was fun.
Yeah.
Nova Red Card Recharger.
Rad Ginormous Benang Bangarang. Okay.
Alright, interesting. I know that.
Do you know, do you even have a hint of how many rooms or parts this is?
Look at the map. Looks like we've done about half.
Okay.
I bet there's, like, at least, there's definitely at least one, maybe two more encounters.
Nice.
The idea is to do it multiple times. So.
Oh yeah. I was just kind of curious, lengthwise, what it was.
Cut a guy? Oh well.
Oh. Excessive farts detected.
Where'd say that?
On Katagawa's console. I walked up right next to the board here and it said it.
Alright, I'm looking at this.
Alright.
Alright, here we go.
A moving platform, that's not terrifying at all.
Alright, we've got these dudes over here. There's invisible guys.
Yeah, I love them. Funny thing, they can't hide from lightning. Or bubbles.
Drop them there.
I hope they keep this the scaled for two people.
They're not planning to.
I know. But it would sure be nice.
Yeah. All right, what we got? down the globe in this stuff. He's done. Oh. A lot of boxes out here.
There's an invisible guy right in front of me.
Yeah, I got him. A lot of shaking going on.
Oh, good. I wasn't the only one that noticed that.
I'll go left if you want to go right.
The guy came out of the door on the left.
Yeah, I got him.
Oh. Special Ops War Dog. And some orbs.
I'm up.
Where'd the orb go? That's behind us. I got it. I'm chasing it down.
Alright. There might be another one heading that way.
Yeah, I got it. Yep, he's moved to the right, working on him now. Oh, there's two more.
I got one. I got the other. And hat trick.
Can't tell.
No, it wasn't. Yeah, the. Let's put some stuff to charge here.
Why is the quest marker behind us, though?
It's just hiding through the facility.
Yeah, I could use the press.
Another big guy just behind the crate on the right.
There we go.
Yeah.
Alright, we're gonna build the last room here.
Mechanized Warfare Development Labs. Sounds promising.
Yeah, alright.
Crates on the left, crates on the left back.
I just think people are going to come out of these tubes. That's just my.
Could be.
Yeah.
Alright. Ready when you are.
Alright, here we go.
Yeah, it looks like that came out of Horizon Zero Dawn.
Yeah, something like that.
The Invincible.
Yeah. Is it just him?
Oh, good. He's got one of those shields.
It's not just him.
Of course it's not.
Look, pretty died. FYI.
Yeah, I'm trying to head for a place with cover.
They're following you.
Yeah.
I'm doing what I can against their shield. I have a shield open. Oh, he's alive.
Take cover. Oh shit, he's coming this way.
Ah, he's got different stages of shield. That's kind of annoying.
Running. Where are you?
On the far side, man.
Oh, you died?
No. I'm alive. But I see you now.
I mean, are you down here somewhere where...
Oh, no. Ken, just keep moving. Just keep moving. Look up at your map and you can see where I am.
Okay, I see you now.
We gotta get his shield now.
Running. Please have health. Nope. Okay. Thanks for nothing.
Where are you?
I'm up on the platform. Nope, I'm up on the platform across from you.
Why were you up there?
I was running.
It's gonna be close. God fucking, this fucking revive thing. It cheats us. Because I'm there.
Yeah, I don't, what is in those tubes? There's some light or something in some of them.
I'm not worried about it.
I'm just wondering if it would help. I mean, since probably you're going to die anyways. It's not going to make us start over the entire thing, is it?
Oh, there's a thing up the top.
Yeah, but it's a more defensible position.
I mean, until these things below us keep shooting down at us.
True.
Somehow I'm alive.
Oh, I get it. In this round, you have to go up above him and shoot down like we did with that one robot.
Not necessarily.
Oh, there is a gap. Oh, I see.
There is a gap.
I thought it was completely circular. War dog behind you.
Alright. Just gotta move for a little bit.
Seems like there's only one war dog left. I think you've gotten all the others.
Ooh, hello. That hurt. That he got me. Alright, well. What did we learn?
And I'm going to guess you'll see this as my fault.
Oh, I'm not saying that.
Tell me we're not at the beginning.
No, we're not. What I will say is I've noticed that you do have a tendency to stay in one place, and that doesn't work.
I sure wasn't, though. I was running. I just kept getting shot in the back.
Yeah. Are you running from, like, look at me here. Are you going from, like, here to here and, like, just back and forth?
No, I was doing a lap of the map.
Okay, yeah. That's just
but I was far away from you because we went in different directions. And then because we were in different directions, I kept getting hit pretty hard.
Well, yeah, not a chest. Oh, right here. Oh, why not?
Makes me sad that we have to go through all this again.
That's not that bad. I'm probably just gonna stick to the Maggie. Honestly. It just destroys everybody.
Accurate.
Oh, hello.
Hello there.
I just fucking sneaked up on it.
Sure did.
Oh, I'm down.
Where's your pet?
You're gonna have to get me.
I'm trying.
There we are.
You know the revive mechanic, it's terrible.
I don't know where my pet is. Oh, she's up top. Where the fuck are you? I'll have her attack him, but... There she is. those orbs again.
I love those. Shit. I got something.
Wow, and down to that had no bullshit.
Jesus.
Alright, I'm coming.
Nah, I got it.
Enjoy that. Take my jacket off. I just got a text from Sarah's brother.
Uh-huh.
Why is there so much installing for Battlefront? I want to do the co-op you mentioned, and there's two huge loading screens.
You haven't updated in a while.
He's funny.
Yeah. He's a very... He's the most, like... needing...
immediate gratification person I think I've ever known. Like, if you don't have, if he doesn't have it right away,
welcome, he, new watch.
He doesn't want it.
Okay. So, again, this time, I think the key is us being together.
Yeah. Let's go right.
Okay.
And... I'm not crazy about those platforms up top. I feel like it just traps us.
Well, all I really care about is the crates, because then we could pop out from behind them and shoot people. And I still like using the lightning gun to get rid of their shields and you finish them off. Hmm.
Yeah, I had to completely reinstall it. Half the disk, though. Did you delete it? That was worse, man.
He's a unique puppy, that's for sure.
That's why. Let's go.
I like how you say let's go as you're jumping in to give me oh so much time to join you.
Listen.
Yes, listening.
I'm always the first in.
Uh-huh.
Alright, just keep moving right. There's no, like, shield measure.
I need some cover real quick. I'm going to hide behind this thing for a minute.
What happened to you?
Nothing. He was shooting me and ignoring you. I'm just letting my shield get back up. I'll be ready in a moment. See? What he's doing to you now, that's what he did to me.
I'm very concerned, though.
Why?
There's no shield, like, bar.
Yeah, there is.
I don't see it.
I do. It's almost gone.
Ah, there
gone.
We go. Okay.
Trying to find his critical point.
It's the two balls on the side, and there's one in the back. Yeah, we got it. So there is a finite amount of enemies here.
That's good. Maybe we should just focus on the ads.
Yeah, just focus on the ads for now.
Hey, you started moving already. Neato.
Yeah, I never stopped.
Yeah, you did. When I said I needed energy, you stopped and wandered around in front of me.
But then we keep moving. Gotta keep moving, Ken.
Oh yeah, that's a lot of rockets.
Try to get this guy here. I'm up. Come on.
Shit. Pretty sure every rocket he fired just now hit me. Yep.
Yeah.
I'm down.
Very close.
Go.
I'm heading for these crates.
I can get somebody. Bitch. Alright.
Okay, I'm working on this one closest to us.
Yep, I got it. Alright, that should be everybody. If you wanted to go up, the melee. Get that out.
There's still one more down here.
Okay, come back.
Yeah, he's dead.
Right. Yeah, once we go up.
Oh no, see, he's shooting missiles right at the platform I was on, so.
Alright, come on back down.
I'm already back down. I'm moving.
Yeah, so just keep moving, because I've got an angle on him. Oh, he just knows me. All right, close. Get ready.
Oh.
Oh, he goes up there.
I don't like that.
Yeah, I thought I'd just stay. You fighting us and bring these little lackeys.
Okay.
All right, so let's do this two more times.
Okay. Well, can you meet up and with? I'm behind you, so it's fine. Yep.
Is this the orbs? I can handle that.
Somehow I doubt it'll just be nice and easy like that.
Well, now I have to figure out how to get through the shield.
There's double shields.
Yeah. Alright. At least there's like not a billion guys out here. There are guys inside the shield, though.
Do we have to go into the shield to get them?
I don't know if we can. I'm trying to get up on the platform here. They're gonna shoot over it.
Yeah, there's no shooting over it.
Alright, I think we do have to go in. Yeah, I'm in. I'm doing damage to him.
Okay, well, I am on the run because I took every single shot that they were shooting.
Fun.
Yeah, apparently I came in and made real good friends with them right off the bat.
Well, I killed one of them. How about this? Stay outside the external shield until the opening comes. And then when it does, just get in there and get your shots off. And then get out. Ooh, I'm gonna run away for a little bit. So they're going to keep spawning people until we can get this outer steel down. I'm positive of it.
Is it the outer shield then, or do we have to go get the inner shield down?
So, I think if we got to hit him. We got to hit him, which is going to lower the outer shield. God damn it.
No, I can get somebody.
You got him? Okay.
Yeah, I thought he was going to go down a little bit faster than it did. Hiding behind a crate again.
Oh, we almost got the outer shield. Oh, he did not like me there. Damn it. There you go. Good save.
Just do some cardio for a bit.
Yeah.
Hide behind some crates or something.
That might be my health. Help.
There seems to be only one commando left.
Okay. Well, as soon as I have a feeling. As soon as we knock down this outer shield, all hell's gonna break loose.
Yeah, I get that impression. Did you get that last guy or no?
No, he's still in there. There's more than just one. And they keep respawning.
So we do have to get his inner shield down.
Okay, so listen to me first. We gotta get the outer shield, which is hitting him. Once we get the outer shield, who knows what's gonna happen. But yes, we have to get in there and get that outer shield. Problem is, I'm kind of he sees me coming from like a mile away.
Okay, I just went in, hit the shield a little bit, and ran back out again.
Well, are you shooting the shield or are you shooting him?
Him.
Okay.
At least I distracted him for a moment.
That's good.
So how are we damaging the outer shield? Is it by
shooting the main robot.
Oh, okay.
Alright, it's down. I'm down.
Yep.
Yeah, this is fun.
Just hold still.
And good.
Fuck.
Just keep moving. You have to shoot the robot through the little gap or from up top. Are you using your corrosive gun?
Yeah.
I would use any sort of electric gun that you have, or your Maggie. It's gonna do more damage than the corrosive will.
Okay.
What if you, try to time the leap up with when there's a gap?
Not sure. At this rate, he's shooting rockets so fast that the leap up is part just saving my life versus, you know, anything.
Is there a gap, though? Oh, there isn't even a gap.
No, there's not.
Yeah, you had,
well, I mean, there's little baby gaps, but I don't think I could honestly shoot him enough through them to make a difference.
Yeah.
I'm just curious if I'm actually accomplishing anything.
Oh, you are. Just very slowly.
I mean, is there any point to this? Like, am I going to be able to do the next stage all by myself anyways?
It's up to you. I'm trying to think what we would do with the two of us. Like, what happens if you go in there? If you go in the shield?
Oh, okay.
Oh, like it burns you. Okay, so you can't just go in it.
Well, I mean, I don't know if that was that or that was the two guys that were in there.
I think it was that. That would make sense.
I'll try it one more time.
It definitely burns you to go in with shield. What if you just go between those two?
What do you mean?
So the two closest to it? What if you just run between them? That's a crazy idea.
Yeah.
When you go through it, try to fly over it. As best you can. And use it like your shotgun.
I'm gonna land at it.
Oh, yep, you got it there, okay. That's not a bad idea, though. think that's the way to do it. I think if we have to do this again, that's what I'm gonna try to do. Just try to fly over it. I'll get more shots on it. You're almost halfway. Yeah, that helps. The fact that it's doing like damage over time is helping.
I guess it's just on his health bar on my end, I'm not seeing any change.
Oh, it's definitely going down. You're approaching halfway. I think you have the same issue that I have. Or had, I should say. Say there's something. I'll say there's Ken. You're doing it.
It's because there's nobody else here to murder me.
You're halfway. You've done more damage in the last like 3 minutes than you did the 10 minutes before.
Oh, well, shit. Something just spawned.
Oh, I see. Now maybe you run. You take those out.
Well, the other problem is, I was just thinking I will need to pick up ammo soon.
Yeah. Well, you've got your Maggie still. I wouldn't use your shotgun on those. There's one.
Stop it.
There you go. Alright. Back to shotgun run. Shotgun and
149. I picked some up when I was running away from those
That's
two.
Good. That's good. You are about 2/3 done. Now. What happens after this? I don't know. I'm just impressed. This is what we call good content.
I mean, if good content consists of me running around fearful for my life with a shotgun and a dream, then yes. Yes, it is. Forget. I'm not going to shoot him this time. Okay, so it is the next one in line. Okay. I was trying to figure out where my corrosive weapon was, so when the shield does drop...
When you need to, yeah.
I just couldn't remember where it was in my rotation. Reload that time.
So, you are more than 3/4 done. Down. I'll be sure to let you know when you're at the shield's up to go.
That's good.
You got about an eighth left. You're gonna be a pro of this run.
Yeah, there's a secondary problem of my controller is getting low. This is gonna be awkward.
Oh, come on, Ken. Do you have a cord that could reach?
Yeah. Oh, hold on, that one's still charging.
How about this? Go.
I need to
go hide somewhere. Just keep running for a bit. Alright, you're really close.
You can grab that other controller.
Alright, it's down there. Oh, and okay, I don't know what the fuck.
I don't like any of this. You can check which kind of cord fits in there, and then we just need one.
You might go back to go to Maggie or something.
Maybe. I find the Maggie harder to hit the orbs with, though.
I don't know what.
Does that fit?
It's not very long.
Oh, there's other ones over here, I think.
Yeah, that's not doing anything. Yeah. Whatever you were using against. You got an orb record to your left. There you go.
Okay, well. This is high on the murder train.
Whatever you're using against, those platforms was doing nothing. You probably had to shift back to the shield weapon. Alright, I'll be honest with you. My patience has probably one more run in me.
Okay, that's fair.
Because you know me.
I am familiar with your work.
I don't like running my head into a wall over and over and over again. It's my least favorite thing about video games. I just want to know what the next stage looks like.
I mean, at least it's nice that it just goes right into the last phase.
I don't think we're going to have to do the... Ooh, I'm dead. I think I did that to myself, though.
He just knocked me off the ledge and I died, so...
Well, goddammit.
That's why I said that. Okay, so pro tip, don't stand at the bottom of that ramp. I did see that one hit you that time.
Uh-huh.
But I still don't understand it. Let me read about this weapon. It doesn't really say anything about it. But I mean, doesn't it look like it just went straight into the last stage from where we were?
Yeah, that's what it seems like.
So at least that means that... Maybe they're taking pity on us.
Maybe.
There were two big guys down here, now there's just one left.
I killed the other one.
Did you ever see the movie Pixels?
Nope.
Josh Gad, no.
No.
It's rather amusing.
Someone just got an invite or something downloaded.
Oh, one of the 50 things that I prioritized to download.
Which was?
This was Spark. A very fun VR game. Mother... pissing. Okay. I got something. I'm on the run.
Alright, I'm coming back here. Okay. There's one. There's two. There's three.
And the fourth one?
Listen, I got three of them.
You're right, I was just standing there watching it. My bad.
But I thought. Don't worry, I got four too. And five. Super badass dog coming down towards you.
Oh, he's already here. Sir. Okay, well, he killed me right... No, he killed me right before... Pretty sure we traded kills, but he died before I died, apparently.
Did you hear what my guy said?
No.
Pretty sure what you're doing is wrong. Well, that generator got me that time. God damn it. Generator got me again. I'm gonna move away from this thing. You sure it's not your gun?
No, I watched it happen to you once. But it still doesn't make any sense to me. Like, why would my gun target us as well?
Oh, it's not targeting you.
Still, you can't argue with the results, so...
That's good. That's good.
I switch out my SMG for a rocket launcher. Only because I'm thinking about that mode, that last thing. I'm thinking, that could have been handy.
But how so?
Well,
how would it have been handy? That's good to quantify. Because I think we just need to be relentless and choose the right elemental damages. And know which weapons we need to swap to. think I've got Maggie, assault rifle. That might do it. Not really. Okay. Yeah, I've got the loadout. It's good as gonna get.
All right. Like I said, I think that was the last round.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure of that too.
Where he seemed to separate into like four parts.
Yeah. Four? I just had two.
What?
I just had two.
Well, maybe it was just the orbs I was seeing. I thought he separated his orbs and his top and bottom.
Possibly. All right, Ken, I'll let you do the honors.
Heading in. We're going clockwise again, right?
Yes. Well, no, counter.
Ah.
Go to the right.
To the right, got it.
Oh shit, this is all the wrong way. The shield open.
Pretty robust.
They can't see it.
And about three quarters. Oh shit. The guy, because I was paying attention to this commander behind us. Right. I got him now. Hiding behind these crates.
Okay. Oh, the shield.
Only about a third left, maybe under.
Alright. Well, there's that again.
And shield should be going in about 15 seconds or
so. Hold on, don't do it yet.
Okay.
They have no shield.
It's down. Shit.
I'm worried about the war dogs.
Oh, that's what I was going to be worried about.
I'm taking care of them.
shield dagger. Alright, worry about the extra guys. You can keep running to me.
Their shield should be down now.
Alright, well, you just keep running.
Do you need me to...
I'm good. Just keep moving. Ground troops left.
I think that's it.
There's a big guy right there. We just keep moving around him in a circle.
Sounds good.
Yeah, you just keep going the direction. Let's keep some separation.
I was just catching up to you apparently.
Yeah. No, don't catch up to me. Yeah.
Okay,
just,
so I'm going the opposite way or something.
Okay.
Figure out how to space myself.
What I'm trying to say is, if we stay on the opposite sides, he can't focus on one of us the whole time.
No, I mean, I know what you're saying, I just didn't know how to keep from catching up to you.
Oh, okay. Hit the gap when you see it.
I'm going to do a far lap because my health and shield.
Yeah, easy. Whatever you just hit him with was great. Alright, this is that double shield now.
Letting my shield get back up.
Yeah, me too.
Shit.
That's
it. They set me on fire somehow. I'm Yeah, I fall back for a moment.
This is the part that we haven't figured out the mechanic for it yet. We're just doing it the hard way. Gotta be a way.
Well, going in and shooting them with my shotgun is very effective.
Definitely, yeah, it's definitely helping.
See, like this, he just keeps shooting me. About halfway.
Yep, I see.
And there again, just constant damage, and I can't run.
Yeah.
Hiding again for a bit.
That's fine, that's fine. They don't, he doesn't know if I'm right behind him. He does now, though. That's good.
I need to take care of the little guys.
Yeah.
It's one near the first tower's shields are down.
Got him. You just want to keep running back and forth?
Oh, yeah. Right, I'm not messing with what worked.
Yeah, you keep doing you. I'll go from the other side.
Now, at some point, it would probably be easier if you open a bunch of the crates.
Yeah.
So I can get ammo, but for right now, I'm okay. I'm at 119.
Tell me when. I can't get high enough on one of these.
You have to jump as you're going in.
Yeah. There we go. I did some.
So much easier with you here. Keeps him distracted more than it did before.
Exactly.
Look at that, we're already almost halfway.
Honestly, this wouldn't be so bad if it wasn't for where it respawns us.
Oh shit, we got the big dudes now.
Yeah, that happened before. Just head for the crates, and then we'll deal with them.
Yeah.
Oh cool, they get a little mini shield. How cute. You may want to move, the rockets are coming.
Yeah. That one's down. Is that the only one?
No, there's one back behind still.
Oh yeah, I see it. No.
I hit him with a rated ghost call.
Yeah, I'm doing the same. There we go. Alright, back to it.
Might be worth trying to throw a grenade in there too when you're over him.
Oh yeah, there it is. Yeah, I got in there. Dead. Better for if you didn't have a shield gun, it would do damage.
Yeah.
I really would play it or not, just keep running into that thing.
And dying?
I'm dying.
Is there not a way to tell her to not attack?
Nope.
Or to de-summon her for this stage?
Torsten's lack of aim. I definitely stood out in that last one. Alright, I'm gonna open up some crates right nearby.
That's good, because I'm down to 80. Which ones did you open?
The ones by the crates that were behind the other pillar.
Okay.
Oh, hi, Rocket. Oh, yeah. That did good.
Oh, that yeah. Good. That's got it.
All right, yeah. Use, shield weapon. Already got about halfway.
I'm working on the flying guy, by the way. I don't know.
Yeah, I got them on the ground.
Howie. I'm trying to run closer to you.
Oh, shit. Damn it.
Hold on, just keep shooting him.
Yeah, I'm dead.
Fuck, he was almost down.
God, he got me a fire. I gotta do something about him. I can't. I'll just get mad. I'm gonna go say that if I wipe my breath out.
We were so close. Just so upset we got that close. I should have not come for you, I'm sorry. You're there, I'll be right back, Torsten. I'm back if you're there, Torsten.
I am back.
I'm sorry, I probably should have just kept attacking them and not tried to come and save you.
No, that's fine. I think at that point, if one of us had gone down, we would have been fucked anyway.
I don't know, I mean, I probably could have been on the run and just slowly wore them down. I'm sorry, though. Didn't mean to let you down.
Stop being sorry.
Lo siento. Still debating that whole rocket launcher thing.
I don't think it would help. Rocket launchers just be set. Be accurate. And these guys are moving constantly. Right? I don't think it would help.
You're probably right. That's why I'm not using a sniper rifle.
Yeah.
I feel like we're getting better every time, though. Proud of me that I'm also using the rated ghost call.
I am.
I decided at this point we do not need the money, we need the damage.
No. Yep.
And corrosive damage.
I think you're seeing the benefits of it. What orbs are here?
Orbs, my favorite.
Oh, I'm down. I'm up.
Are you down?
Yeah, don't worry, I'm up.
Thank you. one guardian token to spend. Max health or shield recharge? What do you think?
Shield recharge. That's actually going to stand out. Max health. Max health. Where's shield recharge? You probably noticed.
Right.
Alright, Ken. I'm jumping down.
Thank you. They're not wrong. He is invincible.
He's pretty close.
Are there any more little guys?
I don't think so. Need to heal up.
A little bit.
Alright, how much shield do you have left? I can't see that.
How much shield? He's under half. About a third.
You tell me when you're ready. Yeah?
Ready for what?
When you... Are you good to go?
Oh yeah, I've been shooting him. Right. I'm just not moving anymore. Because I can just keep alternating sides here. Same direction still, right?
Same direction, oh yeah. Alright, robots are out.
Yeah, I see them.
Oh, okay. Ruin that.
Can you shoot this guy chasing me to slow him down a little?
Yeah. He's dead.
Thank you. Shit.
Yeah, we're both dead.
The hell hit us?
I don't know, but I'm not.
I'm up as well. I'm trying to hide behind these crates for a second.
Okay.
Alright, on the move again.
Alright, keep going.
Fuck.
He's just really likes you.
Apparently.
not gonna walk through that. Just keep going. We're gonna catch up to each other.
Okay, I got the big guy down that was following us.
Alright, that's it. That's all. Oh, no, it's not.
No, no. Now there's all the guys that are standing next to him.
I got him. I already got him all. Keep going the other way. Keep going. Keep going. Shield down. You need to go high again.
Fuck.
That's it. Alright, well. This was fun. I think we have to go the same way.
Well, I was continuing our route that we were going.
Listen, I know. But I'm saying for the future, we have to be going the same way, I think.
Well, I definitely say at least with that round, because the rockets, it's too much if we're going towards one another.
Yeah.
To try and dodge them.
Alright, well, I'm thinking it's back to Sanctuary, because I'm not doing that again.
Sounds good. Not bad for a first try at it, though. At least I got a few legendaries.
I got a bunch of crap ones.
Well, I don't know if they're crap ones, I just know I got some. Can you make Leia move?
No.
Okay.
Yeah, I got a bunch of crap ones.
All right, wait.
Good question.
I want to remember. I might watch those sports tonight. Go to bed.
Doesn't sound like a terrible idea.
Yeah. You do your inventory management?
Yeah, sure, why not? I did it already before. Completed.
Why do I see ourselves next time we play? Waiting for 3 or 4 minutes. This is only going to be like this for 2 weeks. So,
well, I mean, I'm game to try it tomorrow as well, so.
Yeah, we'll find out every free time we can.
And, like I said, I think the biggest, like you say, the biggest problem was we got separated at that one part.
Yeah.
And.
Well, the thing at the end. I think actually us being separated.
Oh no, having them separated and me working on the aerial guy and the. But all the other parts, other than when we were crisscrossing with the shooting him from above, I think it was better that we were together.
Yeah, I agree.
Even if he was focusing his fire, at least we were able to dodge it together.
Yeah. Alright. You good?
I am good.
I'm gonna go watch Sports Center.
Alright. You have a good night, my friend.
Yeah, you too.
Bye. Thank you, whoever is watching. Hope you all have a good night, and don't forget to like and subscribe and follow my Twitch, and we will be playing more tomorrow, hopefully. Have a good night.